Super drive removal. To begin, remove the four Phillips head screws from the bottom of the Mac. Now remove the four Phillips head screws from along the battery bay. Now lift up and out to remove the bottom pan. Once that's removed, now remove the two Phillips head screws from the outer edge of the super drive. Now remove the two cables from the logic board covering the hidden screw. Remove this Phillips head screw and the Phillips head screw that is in the speaker assembly. Lift the super drive up and out to remove.